a bomber from the AIF, enemies against Iraq here, conducting an attack against innocent civilians waiting to come in international into the international zone. There are a number of wounded and a number of dead because of this thoughtless and horrendous attack by AIF forces on the international zone.
We received more than 19 injured patients, and four they are received dead.